acts of oppression against the Russians and the communists.
I'm from Hungary. I fought in the 1956 revolution. I got immensely
remembering all my comrades who died in 1956 beside me. Now I thank Canada that I'm celebrating the 50th anniversary free with my grandchildren.
A lot of significance for Hungarians, but basically for people around the world that are oppressed by repressive regimes and totalitarian regimes. And this revolt was basically inspired by a peace-loving people that favored democracy over tyranny.
Basically, thinking back what happened while the events were going on. Yeah. That's why I don't like to go to public in days like this.